All right, got music going. Stream is set up.
I took a nap.
Oh, man. All right. got the coughing out of me. All right. Taking over the job at FC Cincinnati. Got the hat. Got the shirt. Scarf's in the closet. You see it from here? Right there. Yeah, we're doing it. They're predicting us to finish 12th with a, what, 4-2-3-1? I write that down. I'll forget by the time I get to the actual team. Four, two, three, one with Adi up front. Okay. I don't know who Gaio is. He must have came in late in the season. we got some other players late in the season too. All right, be competitive. We'll be competitive. Cincinnati save. Yeah, we're gonna override it. Let me send out a tweet. Got some 90s music playing. All right, players and contracts. We don't have to worry about them right now. Club vision, yes. Business report. All right, Garza's obviously hurt. He's always hurt. Tactics. Here we go. They have wing play as an option. They have Anchorman. We don't want that. We don't want that either. We want what was it? See, I already forgot. This is why I wrote it down. There we go. This is the formation we want. Gonna quick pick that. Ledesma? So Lamont can play out there. Kudamane, he'll play out there. Don't save. I don't need to save that now. All right. For Tony. Yeah, you'll start. Keep that. We want Ledesma shooting. They want it. We'll take as a support. Victor Iola. Let's see here. Alashi. You know what? We're going to have Alashi in here playing instead. Matthew Duplong. Yep, you're good to play here, buddy. You're going to play defense. Vanderwerf was added late in the season, so he's good. Nick Haglund will back these guys up. And rotate with them. Gutman will play. You're going to play the attacking. That's because Greg Garza is out. We'll play Teton at goalkeeper. So we will have Richie back up, Alvis Powell, and Nick Haglund helping in the middle. I think we're hurting on wingbacks. Yeah. Darren Maddox will help out striking McLaughlin. He can play wingback, right? Yeah, he can play. He's got attacking midfielder. I thought he played back here. Alright. Corbin Bone, we don't even have on the roster anymore. I had him right here, right? He's down a little bit. What position does he play? Center. Yeah, he's down the list. We have a lot of middle centers. There we go. All right. We've got our starting lineup. Captains. Watson and Powell. Yeah, we're going to do Powell as the, yes, as vice captain. Hoyt is injured 1 to 2 days. Okay. What's our first game? We got friendlies coming up. Yes. That's our code of conduct. I like that feature in this game. That will be handled by coaching. Alashi is now injured for a few days. Thoughts, things, yeah, I'm very excited. This is a great club. I want to get stuck in. Coaching staff, will be for scouting. But Desma's injured. Derek at the end is, 4 weeks. Guys, what is happening? I mean, we haven't even played anything yet. It's a little rough. We're getting ready to start friendlies, and we're already having guys hurt. I'll take on the coaching staff. 2 to 4 weeks. Greg Garza is out for 4 weeks to 2 months. Friendly invite. Yep, Lansing and Rio Grande is going to be in there. Mounting over the future of Kendall Watson. His contract to expire soon. We've not really had a chance to talk. 6 players alone. We'll let coaching staff handle them. Alright, we're not buying extra stuff. We're gonna play at Minnesota for this first friendly. Mon is out, so Maddox go in. Kick off. All right, pause. We want a full match.
When an oil spill hits, the animals and birds, like this little guy, need cleaning up. And the rescue workers trust Dawn dish soap for that.
Cross, nice.
Because it's tough on grass, yet gentle. There you go, little guy. Back to mama. Click the banner now to find out more about.
Get it out of there, Lamar. Oh, nice. Come on, kid, get in there.
With our free apps for iPhone, on a merry-go-round? Easy. Drop some beats standing on top of a cliff.
Starting with the cross, no one there.
Metal in a library, yes, but keep it down. Tap the banner to download Spotify for your phone. All for free.
Pen across Maddox. Maddox gets knocked away. I like the snow on the ground. I mean, it is Minnesota. In February. What is that? What are you doing? Nice tackle. So, FC since they have finished with like 3 wins all season. So, hopefully I can have more than 3 wins in the same year. Not a great corner, guys. Come on. I guess I could yell at him, right? I could do what? Shorter passing? Possession, mixed crosses. Take heed, because I'm a lyrical poet. Miami's on the scene, just in case you didn't know it. Let's do shorter passes. Another shake and kick holes in the ground, because my style's like a chemical spill. Feasible rhymes, you can vision and feel. Conducted in form, this is a hell of a concept. We make it hype. Oh, Maddox, nice. Take the foul. Tony? Oh, everybody whiffs. Anybody want to go get that? Guess not. Right, we're going to do just comprehensive highlights here. My animals are wanting fed like an hour and a half early, so they're behind me hounding me already. Oh, we got beat. Oh, T-Tom with the save. Oh, come on, Rev, that's out of bounds. turn that cell down? Cannot. That, they gotta fix that. We need a sound tester here. Oh, nice. Of course, he just runs it out of bounds. Run across and heads it into the stand. It's like the sixth row, too. Pretty good header on this one. I literally selected shorter passing. And we're just drilling it. Can we, like, just focus here? Instead of overlapping. So we can change it up the last 20 minutes. I mean, we can't let that happen. Do I need to make it, like, much shorter? They stop doing that. That's stupid. We're just trying to Hail Mary pass this to Adi up front. Why are we kicking that in out of bounds? Nice clearance. Oh, Watson, good try at the header. Just over the goal. Someone want to step up and get him? Offsides? No. Good tackle. Yeah, it was offside. Another yellow for them. Come on, Bertoni. Max to cover, and he gives up. Why, really? Cross, nope, whiff. And, Roland Lamar puts it in the back of the net. Oh, what a one-timer. I mean, it is just friendly, but we'll take it. And a whiff. Aww. On out on the edge. Cross. Oh, missed with it. Now he's got to get back because he's going to get beat. Great tackle by Vanderwerf. Probably make a bunch of subs. Just throw that in there. Beat them. Beat them all. That happens a lot in this game. We'll probably make a handful of subs like the 60th minute. And probably at the 80th minute for me. And that's just so the players that are tired just don't get injured. Okay, come on. Halftime. We only took 4 shots. Mix things up a little bit, see if that'll help us out. Still not fixing that problem with defense. Oh, good job, pal. Keep on the yellow. Well, off the post. Tony passes it to nobody. Rush defense. I was doing some work over there.
Nothing's gonna Offside?
Yeah.
Why have a problem with an offside block? Where you guys going? Up the side, no cross. Cross to Novak. Terrible cross, man. We'll get beat over the center.
Head, shoulders, knees, toes.
Head and shoulders. All face for
great. Don't block. Good job.
If you're looking for more ways to save, you're going to love the Buy 5 Save 5 event at Kroger. Whether you're craving something.
Alright, start making some subs here.
Something cheesy, you can save on snack time essentials. Like Philadelphia cream cheese for a delicious dip, and Doritos Nacho Cheese Chips or Pepperidge Farm Goldfish for those midday munchies.
80,
plus,
here you.
When you buy any 5 participating items, you'll save $5 at checkout with card. More ways to save. It's easy.
Put in Hagelin.
Kroger. Fresh for everyone.
3, 2, 1,
ring in the new year with a little more when you save the great deals
switch
at
with.
Right now through New Year's Eve,
there we
save
go. We
with
just
deals
quit.
Like extra large avocados, go in. Buy one, get one free. Hormel bacon, buy one, get one free.
Then
plus,
let's put in Gal.
While games are buy one, get one 50% off. Ring in the new year.
Then we'll come back at the 80th minute, make some more subs. It's friendly so we can make as many subs as we want. Yeah, they made a handful of stuff as well. Ouch. Step in there. Oh, terrible pass. Good save, Tony. Terrible pass. Offside? Yep, Corey was offside. Where's that at? There's no one there, Keaton. That's all on Keaton right there. That was an absolute garbage of a free kick. Well, no one's there. We set it up for a perfect counter for them, though. Come back. We'll be right back.
Ooh, almost. Marge, what are you doing, cat? Can I not have him do that? Him just kicking it as far as he can is not helpful. Alright, let's go ahead and make some stuff here. Austin, go in. Alan Cruz. Caleb Stenka can go in. Corbin Bone can go in. Dolly can go in. Should get a bunch of subs in too. Marge, let's eat some pets. I feel like some candy. My sister got me and my wife Pokemon pets. Hi, right, Christmas. I got Squirtle. My wife got multiple. They actually had it the other way around because they forgot which one we liked. Oh, nice save. Get in there, Bone. Bone him good. Cross, fuck out. Oh, right to him, though. Two at a time. I could do three, but they kind of fell out when I did three. Friendly. It's okay, they're friendly, so I'm not too concerned. It's more about just getting these guys to play and getting them in match fitness. It's okay. I'm okay with a disappointing collapse in a friendly. Dolly. Let's go cruise. Golf one up the side. You'll say we've got nothing in common. No common ground to Victor Iola is going to get taken out for Denko, for Tony. Let's put Ty in there. We're going to put Haglund on the side. Point in the middle. We don't have another defensive guy for the middle, do we? We can put Alashi in the middle. Then put Open Boat in there. We don't have another winger. Because guard is still hurt. Who's the second best at this position? Put in the plan. Well, let's switch him with Hoyt. I don't have anybody else there. Watson just played. Now, who needs the fitness? I mean, we can just get Kendall up there. Rude, he'll play attacking. Thank you. Be that enforcer, you know, bug you're going to attack. Get a mine, support him in the winger. Boy, he's kind of suffer out there. Teton's out for Spencer Richie. Congrats for him on getting married. Yeah, just have to kind of deal with it for this game. Let's Pez it up. Guys, where's that going? Offside? Yeah. Good call, ref. Good hustle. Oh, my ball is going to come back. All these Pezzes. I don't know why I put them in Bulbasaur's head. Oh, Richie with the top-notch save in the Falcon dive.
On our bio, the creation story of one of the most toxic men's rights groups on the internet.
I like their stadium. I mean, it's not accurate at all, but I like it better than the 2019 stadium that they had. That stadium, they had it like a football stadium, which is what they're playing it in. But you can never fill it.
Hear her story on episode 120, Invisible. Tap now to listen on Spotify.
We'll be right back.
Can I still do an extended highlights? Top brands highlights, yeah. Let's switch this to extended highlights. Maybe we get through. I'll do the comprehensive for more of the for the league games. We kind of get through the friendlies here. Oh, good hustle. Oh, wide open net. He missed it. Richie was taking a nap on the ground. Bones hurt. Tony McCabe, you're going to go in. You need the match fitness. Bones is trying to get out of the game. Oh, Locke got beat. Laser face. Hoyt's out with an injury. He's gonna come off. We don't have anybody with us, do we? Plum's gonna go in. We're gonna switch to Plum Haglin. Oh, McLaughlin missed it. He was right there for it. Cross again? Dolly? No, nothing. Pezzer. Addictive. Alright, second half. We'll do subs in like the 60th minute again. Did you make it to the Milky Way? See the lights all fading.
We're actually doing pretty good. I'll probably let most of them play. I might play, have them play this entire game. Just sub as needed. Richie, you got replaced for a reason, dude. It's showing. I'll probably just sub out the defense is getting tired. Vanderwerf. Alright, let's get these guys in here. Looks like we're going to finish up 0-2 versus MLS teams in these friendlies. Oh, Daquan, good try. Just missed it. Laughlin's hurt, man. Richie with a good save. How the yellow card light the game, really, dude? Why? I mean, we're down 2-0. There's no reason for a yellow card in extra time. I just heard the garage door shut. And, we'll just use them. Well, let's see how bad these injuries are. Eight broke his leg. Man, that's rough. Couple of days. Man, Justin Hoyt ending his career with a broken leg. I mean, he is 34 also. That's rough. We'll get the starters going. You need to catch up. No, let's get these guys caught up. Let's go.
Hey. Yeah, I know. That's all they call it. Okay, so we want to do your parents for years then? When do you want to leave? Okay. That's fine. Alright, are we going to have actual food there? So kiss me. I guess I can take my UPS card. You said the boys are there, right? Pokemon cards, yeah. Right, I could take the Yu-Gi-Oh cards too. I'll Pokemon cards. Yeah, I'll be ready to go at 4:30. So we have like one, maybe two more games then. Fitness test. All right, how many friendlies do we have? Well, we have a lot. We have a bunch of away ones too. Let's get a lot of the backups go. Do I want to run a different formation? I want to drop to the third center. No, I'll keep him up. If Amaya plays, I'll keep him up. I originally didn't have any plans for tonight, but I guess we're gonna go to my in-laws, because my nephews are over there. And we didn't get to see them for Christmas because they were sick. Take them out at halftime. They've been playing a lot. Can't stop eating pheasants. The goal. That's the first goal. Second goal I've scored all season. It was a bad first touch, but he recovered.
Alright, half time. Let's take the player out. Elias is dying after.
Cross mountain ranges, split cells, command the tools of tomorrow. We are a team of a million unique and powerful individuals. Join forces with us, and you can take on anything. What's your warrior? Find out at GoArmy.com.
Of that 70th minute as well. What a pass. coming off the post. He had his chance. He messed it up. Another corner. Another corner. Have time to get one more game in. Curry's injured for a few days.
Ladies, leave your man at home. The club is full of ballers and their pockets full grown. And now you fellas leave your girl with her friends, cause it's 11:30 and the club is jumping, jumping. We say you got a girl, yeah, it's true, you got a man, but the party ain't gonna stop, so let's take it high, high. Last week and you stayed at home alone and lonely, couldn't find your man, he was chilling with his homies. This week and you're going out, if I try to stop you, you're going off. You got your hair done and your nails done too.
I'll keep this. I'll keep with this, man. Etienne's injured.
Yeah.
Tony's injured as well. Richie's going to come out. Well, I have Hank with me. Alright, last game for the day. Playing El Paso. Kind of depressing if you first point out for myself. Let's see a few more highlights. Oh, it's right there. There you go, audience. Come out. And they're both the same.
Gotta get you the match fit as well.
Chocolate mocha, these creamers will bring the magic of Starbucks into your home. New Starbucks creamers. This changes everything. Find them in the dairy aisle.
If you're looking for more ways to save, you're going to love the Buy 5, Save 5 event at Kroger. Whether you're craving something creamy, something crunchy, or something cheesy, you can save on snack time essentials. Like Philadelphia cream cheese for a delicious dip, and Doritos Nacho Cheese Chips or Pepperidge Farm Goldfish for those midday munchies. Plus, when you buy any 5 participating items, you save $5 at checkout with card. More ways to save. It's easy. Kroger. Fresh for everyone.
That's it. Alright, let's see if I can hook somebody, and I'll be done for tonight. I was going to play longer today, but we decided to plan. Yeah. Here, how do I do this? Let's do it. You know why I'm live posting? Why would you not allow live posting? I don't know why you're going to do that.
Let me give a
Alright, see how I can do this some other way? So, alright, let me see if I can get hosted. See everybody sometime.